Saddle up your horses.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Tonight I decided to make a 20-minute flight over to Kentucky Dam and land at the airport over there. As you can see off in the distance, this is the Kentucky Lake. I'm probably about 20 miles out here, and I'm going to be landing at the Kentucky Dam airport, which is Mike 34, and it's a really nice airport. Not a lot of activity going on. There's not a lot going on. It's not an airport that has anyone attending it, but I'm going to show you some footage of the terminal. You'll see the approach into 10, and it's late in the evening, very calm. And so we're going to play some music and just let you watch this approach and see some of the footage of the Kentucky Dam Airport. Enjoy. Okay, guys, as you can see, we've made our arrival into the Kentucky Dam State Park and fast forwarding through our taxi from the end of the runway up to the ramp. And as we park, you can see the fuel cell to the right and the terminal building right in front of us. And so we were really impressed with the ramp. The tie downs were all rolled up, very neat. And our idea was just to shut down and just do a little walk around and give you guys an idea of what Kentucky Dam State Park Airport has to offer. And so just walking up to the terminal building, looks like a really nice, well-kept building. You can see a gated entrance that doesn't take a code to get in or out. It's just a latch. And I walk in and there's a pilot telephone, kind of a lounge, vending machines with nothing in them. You can see there's a meeting room. I assume that could be rented out, that's locked up with the code, and not a lot here. And then you go around to a pilot's lounge, just some chairs, what you would normally expect from a state park kind of setting, and then back out the door. And if you want to go to the restroom, you have to go through the gate and then to the left, but the restrooms were locked up. So after a certain time, and I can't remember what the sign said, I think it was like after 3 o'clock, there's no restroom facilities available. But it's just a push the button and get in. And then I walked over to the fuel cell, really nice fuel cell. You can get Jet A, you can get 100 low lead, and the price for 100 low lead was $6 a gallon, as you can see. I don't know if you can see it, the camera didn't really pick it up good, but it was $6 a gallon. And so that's pretty much all there is to the Kentucky Dam State Park Airport. We make our way out of there, and I don't get any footage, or didn't get any footage, leaving or arriving back at my home base, but I just wanted to give you guys just a quick snapshot of Kentucky Dam State Park.